The last man standing in our sinister charade.